Business integration. How does a startup visa program work? In order to qualify, you need to have a qualifying business, first of all. Then you would go to get a letter of support from a designated organization. From there, you want to show that you have financial capability to support yourself for 1 year while you're in Canada. You also need to prove that you meet the language requirements.